Hello students, in this video I am going to explain some problems related to Newton's second law of motion and Newton's third law of motion. Suppose a body which has masses small m. If mass of body is 2 kg, it means 2 kg. If net or resultant force acting on a body F is equal to 10 Newton. If we have find the amount of acceleration created by body. Here question is what is the value of A? Dhyan dena. In the main video, A represent mass of body. A represent value of net or resultant force acting on body. We have find the value of acceleration creating body. According to Newton's second law of motion, when net or resultant force acting on a body is not equal to zero. When net or resultant force acting on a body is not equal to zero, then in the action of force and acceleration creating body and amount of acceleration creating body can be determined by the formula A is equal to F by M. Here value of F is equal to 10 Newton and value of mass is equal to 2 kg. 10 Newton means 10 kg meter per second square. Divided by 2 kg. Kg cancel. F5. So value of acceleration created in body is 5 meter per second. This is the first example related Newton's second law of motion. In second example, suppose two different types of body. Name of first A and name of second A B. If mass of A is M1 and mass of B is M2. If value of M1 is equal to 2 kg and value of M2 is equal to 3 kg. Suppose a net or resultant force factor F, where value of F is equal to 20 Newton. In given example, both are in contact, both are in combined system. Both are connected body. If we have find the common acceleration creating body, now we have got what? Yahan external force jo hai ya net force jo hai both connecting body par apply hai. Yahan is force ke karan jo acceleration create hoga wo common acceleration hoga. Jitna acceleration A mein hoga utna hi acceleration B mein hoga. If we have find the value of common acceleration created in body, then according to Newton's second law of motion, common acceleration created in body gets will be equal to force divided by combined mass. Here combined mass is M1 plus M2. That's will be equal to force, value of force, that's equal to 20 Newton. वैल्यू ऑफ m मोल क्रॉस m 2 kg plus 3 kg दैट्स कॉल्ड 5 kg 20 न्यूटन मींस 20 किलोग्राम मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर डिवाइडेड बाय 5 kg 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 कैंसिल सो कॉमन एक्सीलरेशन k 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 20 दैट्स इक्वल टू 4 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर इन सेम एग्जांपल नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज If we have find the value of FBA, ध्यान रखिएगा, FBA का मतलब हुआ A के द्वारा B पर कितना force apply किया गया, force apply by A on B, यहाँ capital A जो है combined system पर force apply, here next question is what is the value of FBA? FBA means force applied by A on B. A ने B पर कितना force कराया? In given problem, if we have find the value of FBA, अब एक ध्यान रखना है कि A के द्वारा जो B पर force apply किया गया, उस force के द्वारा जो acceleration create हुआ. एक्सीलरेशन क्रिएट बाय एफबीए इस फोर्स के द्वारा जो एक्सीलरेशन क्रिएट हुआ दैट वह एक्सीलरेशन जिस मास में हुआ वह मास है एंड एक्सीलरेशन क्रिएट इन बी या इन मास एम2 इज इक्वल टू ए देयर ए रिप्रेजेंट कॉमन एक्सीलरेशन सो एफबीए इज इक्वल टू मास ऑफ बी It means value of m2, it means 3 kg multiply common acceleration 4 meter per second square. That's equal to 4 multiply 3, that's equal to 12 kilogram meter per second square. It means 12 newton. So according to Newton's second law of motion, we can find value of FBA. Again, next question, if we have find the value of FAB, FAB represent force applied by B on A. According to Newton's third law of motion, if first body apply a force on second body, then second body also apply a force on first body. Both are equal in magnitude but opposite in direction. ध्यान दें, न्यूटन ने अपने थर्ड लॉ में बताया है कि if first body apply a force on second body, then second body also apply a force on first body in opposite direction. Both forces are same in magnitude but opposite in direction. यहाँ A के द्वारा जितना force B पर apply होगा, B के द्वारा भी A पर उतना ही force apply होगा. So value of FAB यानी B के द्वारा जो A पर force apply होगा, force applied by B और A, that's will be also equal to 12 meter. सिर्फ इसका direction होगा. अगर AB का direction देते हैं तो आप ए डायरेक्शन लेंगे ए टू बी और एक बी ए का डायरेक्शन लेते हैं तो बी टू बी नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल सपोज ए बॉडी That's name is A. Yeah, suppose body where mass is a small m. If given body moving with velocity u, if value of u is 5 meter per second square, the value of u is 5 meter per second at point A. Suppose a net force capital F act on body at point A when its velocity is 5 meter per second. If after t time due to force, ध्यान देना ये जो बॉडी है इसका मास m है, पॉइंट ए पर इसका वेलोसिटी है 5 मीटर पर सेकेंड, बॉडी यूनिफॉर्म वेलोसिटी से मूव कर रहा है, सडनली एट ए पॉइंट एंड अनबैलेंस फोर्स एफ एक्ट ऑन ए बॉडी एंड ड्यू टू फोर्स इफ आफ्टर टी टाइम वेलोसिटी ऑफ द वेलोसिटी ऑफ बॉडी which has masses m at p point becomes v and value of v is 25 meter per second, value of t is 5 second, mass of body is 2 kilogram. Here question is what is the value of F? In given problem, mass of body is 2 kg and unbalanced force F act on a body when its velocity is 5 meter per second. Due to force, after 5 second velocity becomes 25 meter per second. We have find the value of net force. In a given example, acceleration created by body. In given example, unbalanced force or net force capital F create an acceleration in body. If acceleration created in body represented by circle A, then amount of A can be determined by the formula of V minus E by T. Here value of V is equal to 25 meter per second, value of U is equal to 5 meter per second, value of T is equal to 5 second. So change in velocity, it means V minus U, that will be equal to 20 meter per second divided by force 5 second, that's equal to 4 meter per second square. In a given example, amount of acceleration create is force ne jo acceleration create kiya, that value of acceleration is 4 meter per second square. According to Newton's second law of motion, amount of net force or related force can be determined by the formula mass of body multiplied product axis. Here mass of body is 2 kg and product acceleration is 4 meter per second square. So net or related force, multiplied to 8 kg meter per second square. That's called 8 newton. That's all.